What is up, YouTube? Good morning. It's Saturday morning here, and I just wanted to make a quick kind of update video, keep you guys notified about something. So we're talking about ReviewKick. So those of you guys who watch my videos, you know that ReviewKick is one of my favorite sites when it comes to doing Amazon giveaways. I prefer it to AMZReviewTrader and a lot of other sites. And in addition to liking how it's laid out and how easy it is to use, one of the things that I really like about it is that it's free, because, you know, if there's ever an opportunity for me not to spend money and get something for free, I'm all about it. And ReviewKick has always been free in the past. And, you know, it's kind of interesting. Somebody left a comment on the channel the other day, and they said, you said ReviewKick's free. They're trying to say I don't have a subscription plan, like it's not working. And I commented back, and I was like, you know, I'm running campaigns right now. I don't know what you're talking about. And I hadn't been on in a couple days. Sure enough, I log into ReviewKick. I go to plug in like 20 new promo codes for Amazon, and it's not working. It keeps taking me back to the homepage, and I'm like, what the heck? And then I see, you are not in an active subscription plan. So now ReviewKick has upped it. I believe they have a plan. The cheapest plan starts at $29.95. So they have a plan at $29.95, $59.95, I want to say $99.95, and then the top tier plan is $199. Now, I didn't pay too close of attention to what comes with each plan. You know, maybe with the $29.95 plan, you can only give away 10 products a month or 20 products a month or whatever it may be. But overall, was very disappointed to see that that change happen. ReviewKick is still free to use as a buyer. So if you're a buyer who wants to get free stuff, you know, you can still use it for free. But as a seller, if you want to be able to do product giveaways and give away promotion codes and build up reviews, ReviewKick is now charging money. So I was really kind of disappointed to see that. Just wanted to mention it to you guys, and I'm sure I'll still wind up getting some comments. You know, a lot of times I'll make a video talking about some specific site or topic or fees on something, and you know, then somebody watches a video a year later and they're like, this isn't free. And you know, it's like, at the time I made the video, it was free. So ReviewKick was free, it's no longer free. The base plan is now $29.95. I was kind of disappointed to see that myself. For those of you guys who are interested in either getting free products, or if you're a seller and you're interested in giving away free products or discounted products for a review, I do have a list of over 40 different sites, email lists, email groups, Facebook groups, etc., where you can give away free products, or on the buying side, if you're a buyer, where you can, you know, 40 different sites where you can sign up to get free products. So I'll link to that in the description box below. But yeah, really, really sorry for any of you guys who ordered products, have been waiting for them to come in to give away through a ReviewKick campaign. Unfortunately, ReviewKick is no longer free. The one other kind of recommendation I would give you guys is, typically giving away free products isn't something that you're doing month and month and month and month, you know, month after month. It's more something you do at the outset of a launch, and then you might do a couple follow-up bursts just to kind of keep yourself in active in the search ranking, and to kind of, you know, give Amazon a little punch and say, you know, my product's here, recognize it. But it's really not something that you're doing like necessarily every month, and most people aren't rolling out a new product every month. So for that reason, I wouldn't recommend maintaining a subscription to ReviewKick at all times. I would probably sign up for one right before your launch, maybe keep it for between 1 to 3 months to continue promoting your product, then unsubscribe and wait until you actually need it again to go back again. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If so, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'm just pulling up to get my coffee, so I'll catch you guys on the next video. Thank you.